played other guys who are hardened and what you might call badasses, but not like this.
So what do I need to know about this guy?
He's a warrior, ex-Navy SEAL.
We have our CIA advisor, who is an ex-Navy SEAL, doing all the weapons training, how to load, how to carry.
The goal of a military advisor is to bring authenticity when it comes to tactics and weapons. You can't get away with having a 10-round magazine firing 50 bullets without a reload. The audience knows what's real and what's not real.
It's just been great and really effortless, and I hope it comes off on screen.
The whole approach for the film was to keep this as grounded as possible.
Slice a man's throat right here like this.
Michael Keaton does have a lot of scenes that involve weapons. He wants to know everything when it comes to these guns. Today we're shooting where he'll be cleaning it, taking it apart, putting it back together, and doing a little dry firing with it.
You want that weapon system to be a part of you. You want it to be insanely accurate.
I liked it a little too much.
Trying to resell Charlie's Angels.
Yeah. See how, like, I just know I go for it.
Very important to get tactical training right. It just brings the level of the production up.